What would happen if you punched a tardigrade really, really, really hard? Okay, kind of an inappropriate question, but I'm trying to figure out what's the most invincible creature on Earth. So how do tardigrades rank? Well, they're famous for their ability to survive just about anything. Extreme heat, the vacuum of space, radiation. None of those are a problem for our mighty microscopic friend. It's not bad, but is there an organism out there that might even be more invincible? Like humble mollusks. They have shells lined with an iridescent material called nacre. It's made of layered minerals cemented together with protein glue, giving it immense tensile strength. It's one of the toughest natural materials on Earth. Or maybe the mantis shrimp, which has to withstand the power of its own punch, which can land with a force similar to a .22 caliber bullet. Or maybe it's this microbe. It was discovered inside of a machine used to sterilize canned food with gamma rays. A can of meat was given a dose of radiation thought to be strong enough to kill anything alive, but this microbe survived thanks to its highly evolved DNA repair and a special antioxidant system. These bacteria even survived 3 years in outer space outside the ISS. Still, the tardigrade is a bit more superpowered thanks to this. No, that's not a walnut. It's a tardigrade that's slowed down its metabolism and dried itself out so that it can safely wait out whatever extremes it's facing. But some things are hard to survive, like being shot out of a gun really, really fast, which, yes, scientists have done to tardigrades. They took dormant tardigrades, loaded them up into a 5-meter-long cannon, and shot them faster than 825 meters per second into sand. And the tardigrades did not survive. It's hard to imagine what could, but we might have a candidate. The mighty sponge. Like many other good candidates on this list, sponges are able to regenerate their bodies. They can even reassemble into many new sponges when they've been broken down into individual cells. I feel like I've seen this movie before.
Let's go.
Is that enough to survive being blasted out of a cannon? And does that make them more invincible than a tardigrade? You tell me. And follow me for more great science videos.